choosing a date is foolish in my judgment, but it's not inherently heretical or calamitous by itself. I'm probably the only one here who actually knew Harold Camping. He was my Bible teacher when I was in high school, and he was a rock solid reformed guy, and that just increases the tragedy. The great tragedy today is that when he believes the world is coming to an end, what he's preaching and teaching is you need to repent and call on God, and God might save you. And in that message, there is no reference to Christ and no reference to the cross. The problem with Harold Camping today is not date fixing or even bad hermeneutics. He's lost the gospel. He's lost Christ. It's just terrible. And my heart breaks because he was a man who at one point did a lot of good for a lot of people. And my prayer is, I think we all are praying for Harold Camping and his followers, that on May 22nd, they'll repent and come back to Christ and to the cross and to the church.